Good night and good luck.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the Ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered.
Should we go Hunter first or go into gameplay? We'll just jump into it. Hunt? Okay. Well, let me show you what we got here first, so you get an idea of how the gameplay looks. Oh shit, I'm in Old Town. Fuck, why am I like left out in the middle of the road? I gotta remember the controls real quick. Hold on, man. Let me give them a look over. Where's sprint? Yeah, I was hitting L3. I wasn't running. Jump is R1. Kick is 2. Yeah, I got the heal thing. Equipment. Where's grappling? I think it's use equipment is L2. But I don't have... I got it. My inventory should be... You don't want to use guns unless absolutely necessary. So... Oh, grappling hook is right arrow. Okay, let me check. Okay. Alright, it's down.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Alright. There we go. Okay. And yes, you can fall off this. Zipline? Where the fuck's the zipline? Oh, it's up there. Whee! Gotcha, motherfucker! This without dying. Oh shit, I missed. Grab it. Yo! Oh shit!
Jake, grab it! Oh, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Oof. Oh, no! No! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! That fell off the roof! Grab it! Come on! Get up there! Get wrecked! There's a safe house here. Okay.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
What do you got? Oh, he's got a fabulous crowbar. Oh, shit. Oh, he's got incendiary arrows. What do I have for blueprints? What do I have? I've got Hellfire, Lacerator, Nightclub, Buzz. I've got two Disintegrated Leeches. Level twos. Spike Collar. Okay, alright. Let's see. Oh, they added legendaries? Oh, that must have been the last update. Oh, shit. Alright, so. Increase unarmored damage. So. Increased damage with one-handed weapons. Okay. Yeah, that's my survivor tree. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, that's cool. Alright, so... increased damage with throwing weapons. Skill point. Apparently you don't have any skill points left though. I don't know how the fuck that happened. Shit, they got a bow now? Oh shit! That's new. That is new. Okay, alright, so we got some new toys to play with. Alright, so my next level upgrade is... oh shit, I missed him! Oh, motherfucker! Good. Oh, motherfucker! No, stay down! Get wrecked! Ooh. Coffee? Oh, damn it. Let me rub something to sell off. coffee. I'll take that. Okay. Yeah, get right. Oh shit! Oh. No, we're out of here. We are out of here. Let's go. Let's go. What I want to do is go back to... I need to travel back. Oh, that's a quarantine zone. This is a big guy over there. But I really want to travel back to... There's an airdrop there? Bounty. Are there any bounties over here? Or... Flesh and mushrooms, I don't need those anymore. On the edge. There's a bounty board. Over here. Right, we're gonna go that way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Squishy. Heard somebody yell.
somebody around here. Somebody nearby. Shit, where are they? Oh, I think he just fell over the side.
I'm not done with you.
Where the fuck is this guy?
Here.
Oh, it's right there. Oh, no, no. Motherfucker. Let's go. My supply drop. Oh, a boo! Come on! Yeah! Give me that. Oh shit. That sounds bad. Ah! Ah! No! Get off me! What's this challenge? Parkour fever? Alright. Set a new challenge, free running skills test, blah 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 blah. Yeah, we know. Challenges exist of jumping over obstacles, climbing on top of the app, blah 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 blah. Yeah, we know. Reach the finish line as close as possible. Can't use a grappling hook. And it's hard. Okay. Oh shit. Come on. Oh shit. Grab that. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit, I'm not gonna make it now. No! Fuck! Come on! We got this. Come on! Jump! Grab it! Grab it! I really want to go back to the old, let's try this one more time. We got it, thanks. Alright, no grappling hook. Ooh, I barely just got that. Perfect.
You can do this. No! You son of a bitch! Come on, jump. Jump. Next one. Come on. There we go. Come on, lift up. Nope, not that way. Come on. Oh no! No! Oh my god! Woo! You fuck. Come on. Grab the window. There we are. Come on! Quarantine zone. No. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna make it.
Get off me.
Oh shit! Fuck it, it didn't grab me. Yeah, I'm not doing that one. I want to see what's at this bounty board. So, let's go check that out. Toad! Oh my god! A fucking toad! I didn't even see him! Son of a bitch! Fucking toad! A fucking toad! It's gotta be down below me. Got. He's got an exceptional. That's a really good one. It's in decent shape too, durability wise. It's pretty high. It doesn't come with any upgrades though. I want to check out this bow, but it's blue. I don't want to use blue shit. Boulder tissue is on sale. Alright, where's the board? I don't even see it.
prices are more than fair.
Didn't say they weren't. I'm just curious to know where the board is. This is supposed to be a fucking board right here. Alright, let's see. Skin your teeth. Vault over enemies. Slide kick enemies. Actually, I'll take them all. Win a Be the Zombie match with only one life left. I don't think that's gonna happen. Move with the grappling hook. No. Drown a volatile? That's not even possible. I'm not even over there, but I'll do it. Kill with explosions at night without entering a safe zone. That's gonna be tough. Loot money at night. Don't spit, it's rude. Yeah, toads? Toads suck. Yeah, that's not happening. I'm not attacking virals with drop kicks. Form a takedown at night. Kill with throwing melee weapon. Kill with throwing weapons. Kill burning enemies. Night Stalker. That I can do. Environmental kills, that means I gotta blow up some barrels and shit. Okay. I already did that, but I'll do it again. Pest patrol. Goons! Okay. Survive a pursuit. We can do that. Perform consecutive shield bashes without getting hit. I don't use a shield, but I can try. Without getting hit. That is a lot. Okay. Bounty, though, that I want to run is Gold go to the stadium. Three Moons Restaurant. Talk to Jeffrey again when he has something new for you. Talk to Irvin again when he has something new for you. Climb. Is it? It's one of these buildings here. One of them allows me to go back to the slums where I need to go, but I think it's... Wait, what's this? Who the fuck is Mort Norris? Wait a minute. What the hell? Hold on a minute. What the fuck is going on? I missed him! Fuck! Oh! I fucking missed him! Shit! at least I tried.
Wanna deal?
upstairs. I didn't see him up there. Oh, I wonder if he's outside. Is he the guy at the door? I think he's the guy at the door. Oh, he's up even further. I have unredeemed dockets still? Holy shit, I thought I already did all those. I can't go any higher. Oh, fuck. This door I can open. But...
Crane, I'm Mort Norris, worked in the town hall before the outbreak. Modernization of maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. One hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again. But I can't because of those damn undead and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great. Great. Fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
Okay. Alright, where are they? Oh, holy hell! Oh, man, that's... There's a fucking big guy over here. Jesus Christ. I don't see him though. go down into the fucking depths. Oh my god. You know, this isn't gonna end well. Holy electrics. What the fuck? I'm gonna die down here. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh man, it's almost night time. Oh no, no, ah. No. Oh, fuck. Don't find me. Don't find me. No. Open this door. Okay, well. The orbs I got him are still in there. That's funny. Alright, let's show this one one time. Wait, now it's raining. Shot at this. Grab the wheel. I'm gonna die. Ah, son of a bitch. I only needed like a few more seconds. Fuck. There's no way to turn off that electricity. Gotta be a way to turn off the electricity there. There's gotta be a way to turn that off. What am I gonna do with that? Electricity. gotta be a way to turn this off. How? Alright, so think. Maybe use electricity? Shit, that's getting dull. I gotta fix that. I have to repair this. And repair this to how my guns. Fun. This one's garbage. Get rid of this one. What do I have for gear? Oh, I've got fucking tons of metal parts. How the fuck am I gonna turn this off? Jesus. Turn this off. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Back to my stash to look. Fuck. Box! Let's cigarettes. That's wild. There's no way to turn off that electricity. How the fuck are you supposed to do this? I'm missing something. What the fuck is it? What am I I'm missing something here. Anybody watching the stream would be greatly appreciated, because I am out of ideas here. Right, none of these boxes are green, so normally that's an indicator. Oh shit! No! 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 Ah! Stop. Oh my God. Way to shut that box off. But how? I see smoke. So maybe if I use a grenade. Oh, that's a stasis field. Yeah, we don't want stasis. We want fire. Okay, UV and Molotovs. Let me try Molotov. Fuck! Alright, let me put my stasis grenades back. Fuck, man. Okay, so... how the fuck do I turn this off? Well... I'm gonna die. I can already tell there's a hunter right outside this door. I can see him. That's a volatile.
Motherfucker! Get me the fuck out of there! Fuck you, bro. You stupid ass ideas. Jesus Christ. Dumbass motherfucker, bro. Go turn on the valves. You're helping out a lot of people. Yeah? I died like 10 times, jerk. What does he have for me? Let's get a bow. Billhook blade. Oh, he's got blueprints for arrows? I'll take that. Can't take any more shields. Why the fuck do I have a bow, though? The components for the arrow, though. Metal parts and nails? This? Okay. Alright, let's see if anybody has any more blueprints. Got throwables. Don't need any of this shit. Electric arrows? Oh shit. Okay, alright, cool.
My stash is supposed to be somewhere.
Looks pretty comfortable.
Where the fuck's my stash? Is it supposed to be this bag? Oh, there it is. What am I running? Oh, I'm running the ninja outfit. Let's see. Supposed to be able to rest on one of these mats. Thought it was this one. I think as I fall off. Already got it. This is turn on water near canal waterfalls. So apparently I already got that one. Blueprint for water 2.0. What do I get? Wait, what are the other side missions? It's all bounties, I'm not worried about that. Side missions though. Cause if they've got more blueprints, then I'm gonna have to start go hunting again for more blueprints. I think that's all we're gonna do for tonight. What time is it? Fucking 2:48. Let me quit. Yeah, let me quit and I'll see if I can get a zombie. Be a zombie. One and there we go. Ah.